On the 3rd of February 1990, this Naumann's thrush was discovered in gardens at Chingford, London. It also visited playing fields to feed, in typical thrush fashion. This was the first British record of Naumann's thrush, as opposed to 8 previous records of dusky thrush, the more northerly subspecies.
Is it left on the holly tree, the left hand branch pointing out about halfway up?